And here we go, match going.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Oh.
Strong kick!
Not looking good, guys.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Back suplex!
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Dropped from above.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Nice job.
He caught him slipping. Tagged in.
Some people say The Miz has an overblown ego when he calls himself the A-lister, but he really does have a successful career outside of the ring, too.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Yikes.
Hurricanrana! Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Missed the tag.
Nice plant.
Is it enough? And a kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Leg drop.
How impressive was that reversal?
Comes in off the tag. A striking blow.
Slam!
Evading possible disaster there.
Wham! He's getting a little battered now.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Back now inside the ring. He's going to the top rope.
From the top, elbow drop. Cover.
Wow.
Oh, man. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Gets him with a counter. And there's the Uranage.
Landed him.
Looking to end this. What a cutter.
The opening. Hoping to end it here. And kick out. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, nasty fall.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
This could be his moment.
Wasn't expecting that.
Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
This match grinded him down a little.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, saw it coming.
Drop kick with precision. Oh, right up there.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Slam! Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, clothesline. Straight punch.
He's taking it up top.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Going high risk. Split leg. Moonsault.
There's the cover. Can he do it? He's got some fight left in him.
I have no idea how he did it.
Going high risk. Split leg. Moonsault.
Head to the penny window.
A second.
Up.
Man, wow, what height on that back body drop. By The Miz. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
In off the tag. Oh, kick right in the gut. He's left wide open here.
Close line in the corner.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Can't get it done.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Ooh, impressive counter.
The Miz looking a little bit shaken.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
Kick by The Miz. DDT.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Vertical.
Here it comes.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Momentum is fully in the corner of The Miz now.
Two.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Victory here tonight.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last.